Well, hello, students. This is your handsome teacher, Mr. Burns. You are about to get your Year 5 writing assessment for Term 4. You should have seen me and gotten the sheet. If you haven't, then at the end of this video, come and get the sheet, or even better, go and get the sheet now. So pause and come and see me and get this writing assessment sheet. It looks like this. It's very important. Let's read through it. So I hope you've paused me and you've got the sheet and we're back. Okay. You will write a journal entry based on our Macquarie Island text, the one that you've just written, okay, and edited and written again. One small island. It can be very similar to your first one, or it might be very different. Your choice. Your writing should have improved, obviously. Okay. Time. You have 1 hour. What to do? Plan for 5 minutes, okay. Choose a character from the Macquarie Island text. You could be a human, an animal, a plant, or even the island itself. Sounds familiar? Yes, because you've done it. That's why we did practice. We don't do things for fun. We do them because they're work. And we prepared you for this. Number two, choose a series of events. You can use your imagination that may have occurred during your character's time on the island. I'm just reading off the sheet. You follow along. These will form the content of your journal. E.g., the sealers come to the island and destroy it, scientists studying the wildlife, rats and rabbits being eradicated, whatever it is. Choose a time period for your journal entry. It could be hours, days, weeks, months, or even years. Make sure you note the date and time of each section clearly. Remember, you're writing a journal entry, okay? Like we did already, you're writing another one. It can be almost exactly the same. Obviously, you can't just copy it directly off your other one while it's there. I'm going to collect those, okay? But you're writing another journal. Try to write for 45 minutes, thank you very much. Write your journal entry. Use pencil on lined paper. Lined paper's out the front. You can come and get it. It's a draft, so spelling and handwriting don't have to be perfect. And then editing. Take 10 minutes to edit your writing. Be sure to check you've achieved your aims on the provided rubric. Now that rubric, guys, I don't make that rubric for fun. That rubric is how I will mark your writing. So when you are editing your writing, look at the rubric and make changes to it so it matches the high scoring parts of the rubric. You should have the rubric on your desk while you're writing anyway. I'm going to give you this assessment, right, and the rubric as well. So you should have both of those whilst you do your writing. Now, when you've finished your writing, take a whole hour. When you've finished your writing, come and give me everything. I want this sheet. I want it back. I want your writing, which will be on a sheet like this. This sheet. Okay, I want that back as well. It's going to have your name and all your writing on it. And the rubric, which you should already have a copy of, and I don't actually have one right here, but you'll have one. So bring me back three things, not four, three things. This sheet with your name on it, this sheet with all your writing on it, your wonderful journal narrative, and the rubric as well with your name on it. I want all those. Do a good job, Year 5, because yes, this counts. It goes on your report. So do your best stuff. All right. Thank you. If you've got any questions, I'm here, your lovable, popular teacher. Come and see me if you need. And in all seriousness, Year 5, try hard. Do a good job. Thank you very much.